Police arrest an 18-year-old in connection to a fatal crash in June that killed an off-duty Philadelphia police officer. On June 23rd, police say a vehicle ran a red light at Bustleton Avenue and Renard Street, hitting Officer Henry Gonski III. He died. Yesterday, Alexander Melnikov was arrested and charged with homicide by vehicle, involuntary manslaughter, and reckless driving, among other charges.